Guys, today I'm going to show you my morning routine, I guess, but for the weekend. So I'm going to show you, I'm going to make my mom's coffee right now, so let's go. This thing where she keeps all her, we got this for Christmas for her, so I think we're just going to do, I think, do this one today. Yeah, I'll do this one. And then we can head over here. Sorry about the kitchen, it's a little dirty, but this is how we rock. And so this is her coffee setup. So it's right over here. And so it's right over here. Let me get sweeteners. And this is how you make, see, like, you do that with the milk, so you make it really like soft. So this is how we do it. So, very pretty design, and there's some no drama. So, first you have to turn it on too. You just put it in the back. She likes the mint cafe because she likes mint. I guess she likes that kind. So, do one of these. Coffee maker she has, but it's pretty cool. I don't know. I should always put it in a press. Yeah. Go to menu. One sec, let me get this.
Get a cup.
Cause that's, we need a Texan. I'm just gonna, I really put a cup there. So. Okay, so we get a Texan's cup. Right now, let me get the milk. So you have to get, she likes almond milk, I think. Yeah, she likes almond milk. Okay, let me get the coffee thing.
Ready to brew. This we just got away. I think a couple of seconds, and let's get started on what we need to do.
So, we have to open this up like this, and this is actually a Sunday today, and then the Texans actually play the Bills today, so go Texans. Get it right there. We're done with the milk. Okay. We'll put this back in here. So, let me try to get this to be real. Why isn't it? Hot water. Okay, it's gonna take a couple of minutes, so let's just do this quickly. And we're filming on the iPhone, I think 12. Yeah, we're filming on the iPhone 12. So, I hope this looks good. So, this is what almond milk looks like, regular milk, but we're gonna get it really foamy. So, this thing, so it like foams it up. So, I'm gonna get back to y'all when it starts making coffee, and I'm done with this. Here we go.
Okay.
That was hard. That burns. He got me a little. Okay, here we go. Let me get it.
This is good for me as well. This milk cover, and then get one sweet amount and put that right there. One thing we are actually using is this. I'll show you what this does in a second. So let's do this. See how foamy it is? So that's a good enough foam. So put the sweetener on now. Let me see how this looks. Okay, so I'm gonna have to put the sweetener on here. You do that? And I'm not done with this. I'm gonna go get the thing again. Just so I know. We're gonna get messy. Okay. Now I know it's mixed up. So I have to get a paper towel now. Be right back. Now I can't have my phone going in there. Made it. Okay, so here we go. Here. Oh, that's scary. Here you go. One sec, I just gotta do something. Now I make her coffee. And that's it. Bye, everybody. Peace. Before you go, let's turn it off. Put everything back. There you go. Let's go this way.